I miss it too.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Rob Burns, New York Chronicle. Nice to meet you.
Oh, yeah. The root texter.
That's me.
Let me see your hands.
Please?
Please, come over and give me your hands. Strange. You have very manly hands. And yet you act like a little boy.
What? I don't act like a little boy.
Let me ask you a question. And I want you to be totally honest.
Okay.
Are you a fan of my music?
Yes.
Liar.
Why do you say that?
Because you don't even know how to hear it.
No offense, Celine. I think I can grasp lyrics like, if I hear you breathe, I get wings to fly.
Has anyone ever made you feel like that? Have you ever made someone else feel like that? You have, haven't you? I see it.
I thought so. A while back, but it didn't work out.
And you've been stuck ever since.
How do you know that?
Because you have the presence of a pair of used underwear. Sit up straight. Sit up straight. Come on, man. You're with Celine Dion.
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Underwear. Do you have someone in your life right now?
I think I might have feelings for someone I've never met.
You are more interesting than you look. Go on.
I feel like I got to know her through these texts. Maybe I'm just fooling myself.
These texts you're receiving are saying something. Things like this don't just happen. You need to pursue this.
Really? You don't think it's crazy to fall for someone like this?
Oh, it might be crazy. But love doesn't always follow the rules. Take my situation, for example. Renee had always been my manager my entire career. But I never thought of him in that way until one night in Dublin.
What happened in Dublin?
We were there for the Eurovision Song Contest, and it was the night before finals. And I was about to go up to my hotel room and get a good night's sleep. And Renee wished me good night and gave me a kiss on each cheek, like he always did. But on that night, he stopped ever so briefly at my lips. And gave me the softest, sweetest little peck. And at that moment, that kiss on the lips was the answer to everything that I was feeling deep down inside of me. It was as if that kiss had unlocked a secret that had been in our hearts. I was his. And he was mine. Love as a plan. each and every one of us. I think these sticks are part of the plan for you.
Time's up.
Oh, we didn't get to the interview.
Come back to me as a man, or we can try again.
Yeah, I'm 35.
Then you still have time.
Love takes courage. Open yourself to the universe, and it'll come rush it in, Rob Burns.
Okay.